Reverend Raphael Warnock.
We know how much is at stake in this election.